Alright, well, I am going to New York. The train in front of us had some kind of medical emergency. EMS is on the scene, and so we just sit there, and I'm like texting my friend. Every so often, I manage to get a bit of signal, but we're in a subway, so there's like no signal. Finally, we get moving. Thankfully, this person was okay. Running to the airport, get to United, and the guy can't let me through because I'm too close to the boarding time. So I run to Air Canada, and while I'm there, my friend messages me saying, "Hey, our flight's been delayed. Can you get in?" I'm just like flip-flopping back and forth between this. They switched me onto an Air Canada flight. I'm going to New York, then Manhattan. Still gonna happen. I will take you along to our journey and I will show you our adventure in New York. It's me, Billy. She's my friend who went with me to Israel. You may remember her from floating in the Dead Sea. And another one of our friends named Jamie. Yeah, Billy and I have promised each other for a very long time that we would go to New York, see our friend for Rose, who is also on an Israel trip. So it's like a mini Israel reunion over a weekend. We got like an $83 round trip flight, which from Toronto is unheard of. I'm super excited. Bye for now. United with Billy. Good morning. We're going to breakfast. For Rose and Rohit.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Wendy.
I'm famous.
Yeah.